Rhode, 94HJY. We are down at Snookers in Providence. Kevin is hanging out with the 94HJY street team and Bud Light to watch Pat take on, or rather take down, the Dolphins. There's tons of HJY prizes he's going to be hooking you up with, and there's also Patriots tickets you can win, courtesy of Bud Light. We'll be hanging out there till 6 p.m. Snookers in Providence. It's Jet now on your home of rock and roll, 94HJY. Your girl Steph on your home of rock and roll, 94HJY. I just saw the coolest video. There's a guy who actually breeds queen bees for other beekeepers. This is awesome. This is great for the environment. We need more bees in the world. And he breeds them so they can replace other bees. You know, beehives could have more than one queen, up to 40 sometimes. They have to be caged up though, otherwise they'll kill each other. It's bees are savages. And men actually thought before that the queen bees were actually kings until they saw them laying eggs. They just assumed that the men were in charge. No, queens are in charge. And male bees have it pretty rough. If you want to see all the wild stuff, I've got the rest of the video on my blog at 94hjy.com. It's really cool. Also, stop by, check out our conscious page. We've got tons of concert tickets for you. You can also check out the Instagram Babe of the Day, Paul and Al's latest podcast. All there for you, 94hjy.com.
Colin Coward, here's what's trending from iHeart Sports Network, presented by Mercedes-Benz. The Patriots opened their season this afternoon hosting the Dolphins, with rookie quarterback Mac Jones getting his first career start. Jones was selected with the 15th pick by New England. The mother of Pat's DB Devin McCourty will not be picking his side, as his twin Jason plays for Miami. The Texans saw a package of 6 players and draft picks from teams interested in trading for quarterback Deshaun Watson this summer, lead sources told the ESPN. I'm Bill Parenta.
Style runs in the family. Athleticism.